I was 24 at the time. I was getting better in training. I was very confident. And I thought it was kind of like, in my head, it was a no-brainer to bring me, just to see what could happen. Not in terms of bloody winning the thing, but in terms of doing a good job as a domestique, you know, which I thought I could have done very well.